Hey guys, welcome back to the channel that teaches you how to make Procreate brushes. For today's brush, we're creating a hard to find but easy to make calligraphy favorite, the blending outline brush. It's a monoline brush with a built-in outline that blends into each stroke even after lifting your pencil. It's a dual brush, so you can pick the color of the stroke and the outline separately. I'll teach you which settings to tweak to make the outline thicker or thinner, so you can create the outline calligraphy of your preference. So, let's get started and make this brush. Let's create our first brush by starting with an open canvas. Choose the brush library and tap on the plus sign to make a new brush. In stroke path, set stroke property spacing to 10%. In stabilization, set streamline amount to max. In rendering, set rendering mode to uniformed glaze. Under blending, set burnt edges to max and set burnt edges mode to behind. Turn on luminance blending. In wet mix, set wet mix charge to 50% and all other settings to none. In the color dynamic sidebar, set stroke color jitter secondary color to max. Under color pressure, set brightness to max and secondary color also to max. Then in color tilt, set secondary color to max. In Apple Pencil, set pressure opacity to none, bleed to max, and tilt angle to zero. Finally, in properties, under brush behavior, set maximum opacity to max. Now that we have our first brush done, let's duplicate this brush and tweak a few settings before combining them. First, let's go into the grain sidebar and change the grain behavior blend mode to overlay. Then in rendering, reset rendering mode to intense blending. Finally in properties, under brush behavior, set maximum size to 200%. Now we have both our brushes, which we'll combine by tapping on the smaller brush first, then swiping right on the bigger brush and tapping on combine. Make sure the smaller brush is highlighted first before tapping on the bigger brush for the effect to work. If you combine with the bigger brush highlighted first, you can undo the combination by tapping on the secondary brush twice and choosing uncombine and start over. Now you can use your outline brush and choosing the color separately by using the primary and secondary color choices here. If you want to change the thickness of the outline, go into the brush settings, tap on the secondary brush, and change the maximum brush size to a bigger or smaller number that's above 100%. And that's your outline brush! I really hope you enjoy making this brush and making art with it. Let me know which other brushes you'd like to see me make for you, and I'll definitely get to working on it. Thank you so much for watching, leaving comments, giving likes, and of course subscribing, and I'll see you next time. Bye!